XTREME REALTOR. I'm here in the abandoned house of an old French farmer who owned a 500-acre finca here in Colombia. I'm just outside Guatapé, and hopefully my client decides on this property because I'd really like to see what happens as we redevelop and reclaim what was started and lost. Give it life after death, so to speak. Stay tuned. Bye.